It is May 19th, 2020, and things are swell today.